Texas issued an executive order today calling on the National Guard and officials there to apprehend undocumented immigrants. So I'm wondering if the administration is planning any legal response and if you'll prohibit the National Guard from participating.
So I'll say this, the immigration enforcement is a federal authority. And states should not be mandating it, meddling in it.